strange to see yourself in Times Square. I mean, it's an honor to be in Times Square. Big, huge, enormous. Your little pimple can be blown up 3 meters thick.
It's a hard world to get a break in. All the good things have been taken. But girl, there are ways to make certain things pay. Though I'm dressed in these rags, I wear sable.
A frame from this shoot will soon develop into another Times Square billboard for Canard, a New York producer of a wide-ranging women's collection. Over the years, its billboards have successfully stood out from the cacophony of advertising images in one of New York's most famous landmarks. For its latest campaign, Canard's creative team chose London, England, and the 1960s as a background.
Well, the whole feeling of the campaign was basically to do, London is definitely this mod, sort of hip, type Carnaby Street, you know, feeling that's sort of an influence in fashion right now. And it just seemed like a perfect city to get Canard back on location and out of the studio.
Okay, guys, start going now. One more I'm gonna do.
What do you think?
Are they distorted?
Yeah, it's the shaking. Do you think too
distorted? I think that's too distorted.
I think a little
do it
too.
In. What they was this at, an eighth or a 15th? Let's do it at a 15th.
Okay.
And you guys can shake just a little less.
I like to get involved, and I'm curious to know what we're going to be doing. And, you know, I give my opinion. They don't always listen to me, but I do give it.
Then if you're coming in here, you want cropped hands or you want bring them up?
She always knows where the picture should go, which is great also. And she always, you sort of set the scene, she gets it immediately. You never have to worry about her not understanding the concept. Even as we're shooting this, you just tell her, you walk away, you go to the camera, you start shooting, she's got it. Photographed now for the billboard, basically, there's a whole format that it fits in, that it works on. I know that this photograph is going to be 40 feet high in the middle of Times Square. You gear, you know, everything towards that. We know where the logo's going. We know how it's laying out. We know how it's cropping.
Canard spends almost $1 million a year to rent its Times Square ad space. While Linda's been its main star, she's not been the only one. Over the past 2 years, Canard had given the plum role to other models, such as Helena Christensen. But this year, Canard has come full circle back to Evangelista. Supermodel veteran still going strong after an extraordinary 12 years in the biz.
Well, I'm still here. I think that I will continue working for a little longer. I see myself with my children somewhere, probably almost totally retired. I'll hang out here for just a little longer.